Got a massive grin on my face. I'm way more excited about this than I really should be. how's it going, guys? How's it going? Sin, Cerulean, Lynn Maris, hope you're doing well. We're playing a childhood favorite of mine. Star Wars Revenge of the Sith. The movie tie-in game. May I say, one of the best movie tie-in games ever. That's not even like a... I don't think that's even an understatement. Let's think of movie tie-in games. There's GoldenEye, that's a very good one. Revenge of the Sith. Trying to think of ones that are like actually good. I guess good is debatable. I mean, it's debatable whether this game is good either, but I love it. It's got the nostalgia trip for me. We're gonna be doing lots of prequel memes. Follow along if you know the words. Hopefully I've got sound effects going. Yes, we do. All right. Hopefully we can get them all. Anyways, without further ado, I should probably see if this works. Hope it works. It's about doing some grinding in Genshin. You want to see Phantom Menace play through? I never played Phantom Menace. That's a good one, Cerulean. Apparently that one's like, people like that one as well. Maybe one day. I have to get my hands on a copy of it. I'm doing great, Lynn. I hope you're doing great too. Like I said, I am literally grinning from excitement. I don't know why. It's just, I don't know, it's just making me really happy right now. Oh dear. Alright, let's see. I don't know what this means. I am using an emulator, full disclosure. I did own this game as a kid on the Xbox, but the Xbox emulator doesn't work very well. And this game never, like, came on PC. I'm just gonna close the emulator, restart that. I don't know what's going on there. Yeah, there's a PC version of Phantom Menace, not of Revenge of the Sith. Alright, cool. Woo! Hell yeah. I'm ready. Let's turn the music off. Alright, I assume, oh, I forgot to turn my face on. There we go. Oh my god! Remember this game? That Interwaste video. I like how it just, like, spoils the entire plot. I'm ready. That camera movement. Yeah! Wait, are they just going through the same quips? Oh, I know. Okay. There was a plot! Yeah, a plot to overthrow the Senate.
Fulfill your destiny.
Yeah, oh, now it's all CG and stuff. Yeah! I actually played this game before I saw the movie. There we go. Okay, let's start up. Accessing memory card. Remember memory cards. Oh, here we go. This is probably a DMCA nightmare. I hope nothing happens, but we'll see. Yeah! The Star War! PS2, what? Episode 3. Revenge of the Sith! Is this like actually just the movie? I can't remember. We'll totally get Sith-ware. No, that's fine. War! This is like legit just the start of the movie, I think. You left school early to see it. Oh, that's awesome, Sinner. I was actually, remember I was a youngin' when the game came out. No, the movie came out. And, I was too scared to see it because, someone told me there was a child murdering scene. So I was scared. But then, like, I ended up seeing it wasn't that bad. But, like, the fact that they made such a big deal about it, I guess child murder is bad, but it made me scared as a little kid, so. Oh, dear. Oh, getting some Genshin dailies in. Hell yeah. This is, like, literally the... We're gonna go save the Chancellor. You guys have seen the movie, right? That quick edit in. Wow, look at those graphics! Video games have come so far. That's in there. I saw a hologram, the security hologram of him murdering younglings. The reason he, Ewan McGregor does that is because he's trying not to laugh. All right, we in, boys, we in. I don't know if it's too loud. Oh yeah. Pew, 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 pew. Wow, this is gonna be the best graphically intensive game ever. Look at those graphics, incredible. Oh, here it is. Right, I'm playing as Anakin. I forget how to play this game. I know there's a Street Fighter combo. It's just a beat-em-up. I've been playing lots of beat-em-ups lately. I've been playing, Age of Calamity. Fair. I remember this is how you heal. Stick both, I hate sand, yep. Oh my god, I just actually tried to play Age of Calamity just for a second there.
Use the force, Anakin.
Wait, R1. That blue force goop.
Stay back.
I mean, the graphics aren't bad for PS2 era. Right, L1 is blocked.
Hello there.
21st century guy, perfect. How you doing, bud?
R2, see if you can get those catwalks moving.
Go on, R2. Do the thing. This didn't happen in the movie. This is would work perfectly for your PS5 controller. Yes, it does. It does. Also, the vibration, the rumble is working. It's really cool. Like, it's just, it's. I think that the rumble is a little overstated. I forget all the combos. I used to be really good at this game. Like, I used to do the verses, and I used to beat everyone. Hey, Truan, how's it going? Hello there. I just realized the reason this is so easy is because we just went straight into the game. This is like a modern game where they don't even give you the settings yet.
You make this too easy.
Force feedback! Hell yeah. I usually play this game on the hardest, but we'll see. I think we just have to do this level. I'm playing on an emulator 21st Century Guy. This game never got a PC release, unfortunately. Unfortunately!
Nice work, R2.
I like all the voice actors are from, like, the Clone Wars TV show. We've got James Arnold Taylor. We don't have Matt Lanta, but we have... I forget who did the voice for Anakin in the 2D Clone Wars show.
We can't stay here fighting droids, Anakin.
Why not? I want to fight droids. I need to turn on... Subtitles. Perfect. Difficulty, there we go. Let's put it on hard. No, not hard. Forget. Settings will be saved at the end of each mission. And you save your game. Okay. Fair enough. Is it harder now, or is it probably just placebo? Laura, how's it going, bud? Hello there. I'm just gonna be doing this all day. What are we doing? Are we jumping down? Oh, here we go.
We must use the force to move this wreck.
We must use the force!
This debris is too heavy. I can't lift it alone.
I'm on it.
Wow, it's just like that scene. Oh man, the animations. I love this game.
Master, incoming. Your lightsaber can.
Okay, so that's how you do a keep our block up. Anakin in Clone Wars was Matt Lucas. Okay, thank you. Pretty sure it's Matt Lucas then. Man, they had two Matts. So many friends here. Well, it's a fantastic game. That's why, Laura. So we also have an XP meter at the bottom. We want to make sure we fill that up because we need to level up. By the end of the game, UI needs to be max level, especially on hard.
Hurry, we still have a mission to complete.
Yeah, people were a big fan of that Tingles guy. Let's be honest, we're here for the game. That's what I'm here for. I'm like way more excited than I should be. No, not R2.
He says the droids have activated lockout protocol.
Is there any way around it?
There's a shutoff in that landing grid over there. I'll take care of it.
Wait! Oh god.
We need to access that control console.
Don't we have like comms or something? Or is he just gonna yell at me? Ugh.
Is that all you got?
That's right, there's explosive barrels everywhere.
Anakin, use that console!
Do I use the force?
I sensed something. That did it.
Oh, come on.
Anakin, I could use your help here.
I'll take care of it.
I hope you're having a good time.
Let's get this.
I hope you're having a good time. Oh, the cartwheels! I'm thinking about the cartwheels. Yeah. Oh, that's right. I have to press circle.
Use the force.
He sounds so bored.
Force jump, Anakin.
Use the force. Yeet.
Obi-Wan, behind you.
That's right, we have a stabbing move.
Watch those snipers.
I can handle this.
Force jump, Anakin! I'll cover R2. You take those snipers out.
You done?
Can one I step ahead of you, Master?
Yeah, good! Good, Anakin!
Use the force! I need some assistance over here. Let's see what they're made of.
R2, shut those shields down.
I'll make you eat that blaster.
It's all coming back to me, guys. I can feel the force.
Your lightsaber can deflect their fire.
What? Really?
I think
Totoro Obi-Wan is my favorite rendition of Obi-Wan. Force jump, Anakin!
Use combination attacks against those super battle droids.
Oh, thanks. Oh, that's, I was trying to throw the barrel at people.
Scrap metal.
No, they're clankers. Jeez. So I should heal. Oh wait, I can't out heal being shot. Oh, that's right. There's a way to deflect. Oh yeah, like this. Pew 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 pew. Oh, just this. Ah, much better. Muscle memory is being recalled. It is. It's great. Hurry up, R2. We're looking at the top right there. I realize the dog,
nice work,
dog thing is. Hold on, I can move that for a sec. I assume that's where all the timers will be, so I may as well move that down. Yep. That's good. Look at those sweet little puppers. Look at them. Oh, God. There's still plenty of semi-random button mashing. Oh, no, there's rhyme and reason to what I'm doing, Therillion. But there's combos, I swear.
R2's done it.
Let's get moving. The Chancellor's waiting.
We can handle this, R2. You stay here with the ships.
Always leaving the droid behind. Look at him, he's just like, oh, fuck. One of them looks like a cross-cutter breeder. Look at all my XP points. I didn't get any impressive. I don't know how to do that. I used to be able to get lots of impressives. Never any masterful, but lots of impressives, which were like enough. Right, what do we want? Spend experience earned during combat to improve your force powers and combat skills. Press the right directional button to in the subcategory to increase its effectiveness, range, and damage. Just fill the entire bar to move up a skill level and unlock these improvements. Okay. How do we go to the... Oh, we have to go... Okay. I forget all of the things. Gain access to additional moves by filling the upgrade bar next to the skill. You must fill the up... moves you've unlocked by selecting the details option. Alright. I'm trying to think what we want. We definitely want Saber Throw and Force Heal. Because the level 1 Saber Throw sucks. How far we can get with that. Probably, if I'm playing on hard, I might want to go heal. Okay, we're not doing that. This is go heal. And we're fine for now. It's just the first level. Are you finished upgrading? Forever? Yes. Oh, yes, thanks. How's everyone doing today? Everyone's staying well? I should link you the YouTube video that I uploaded my brother and I fighting 1v1 in Zeal. Oh, that's awesome, Sorrel. Do it. Tired? Yeah. You'll get there. Oh, what are we gonna name our game? I like how it defaults to Sif. We can we'll just recall it Sif. That's a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord.
Spoilers game. I know, right? Yeah. All right. That's the one we did. An explosive development, and we're gonna be playing as Obi-Wan. What's your language, Sinau? Jeez. They're meant to be cutscenes. There we go. That was weird. Emulator.
Jedi have landed in the main hangar bay.
Just as Count Dooku predicted.
Oh, look at that hard cut to like these graphics.
Hello there.
Hi, Sarah. How's it going? Those weren't in the movie.
Don't worry, Master.
I'm not worried.
This will be no problem.
Did I say I was worried?
This might be a problem.
Look how witty they are.
Warning. Fuel breach in chamber 7. Activate containment doors. Lockdown protocol initiated.
Oh, here we go.
Alright. Now I'm worried.
You said you weren't worried. Alright, I'm playing Obi-Wan now.
Like you're surprised.
Oh yeah, that kick. That's the Street Fighter combo. How you doing, Sarah? Hope you're doing well, bud.
Be careful, Anakin.
Yeah, Anakin, not me. I like how he's still the tutorial, even though I'm playing him.
Cheap Federation droids. Keep an eye on that blaster fire.
Pew 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 pew. Oh yeah, look at that. Man, Obi-Wan got some skills. Get them combos in.
Now we have to contend with those electrical discharges.
Electrical discharge. How do I do this again?
Take those generators out.
Try your lightsaber.
Well done, Master. Stay down.
Maybe we can distract the enemies with the mouse cursor. Oh, is the mouse cursor still on there? I'm sorry. It's not there on my mine. Oops, sorry. I mean, I'm on a PlayStation 2. A Sony PlayStation 2.
Another junk pile.
Looking for secrets. Could be secrets somewhere, right? I don't know if I... Are you still might be able to 100% this game? I don't think I'll be able to do that this time. All the secrets! Yeah. We do want secrets though, because it does help us, especially on hard. Get him. Trying to get through those guys' blocks are pretty tough sometimes. Isn't there like a... Oh yeah, there's a grapple. That's right.
More spare parts.
He's so bored. Don't diss James Arnold Taylor. He's awesome.
Use caution, Anakin.
Really gotta throw that everywhere.
We've done it.
You've done it now. Oh, that's sad. Oh no, here we go.
Watch out for
this. Pew pew!
Redirect their fire back at them.
That doesn't work very well. Just do it like this. Pew pew pew! Just had a shower? Great. I had a shower too. We both don't smell now. Fantastic.
The force is strong here.
Oh yeah, that's right. Obi-Wan says that if there's a secret nearby. They sense something. They got force radar. That's slow motion.
Clumsy machine.
Showers for the win! Heal.
These droids again.
Like, I don't know why Anakin's surprised. It's like literally a giant factory that makes them.
I'll take that.
It's really hard to dodge these guys. These guys are like, I've heard they're always my bane of existence. Street Fighter combo, no, never fails me, except for that time. And that time. Alright, we got through him.
Use the force, Master.
Man, I was just gonna use the button, but I guess we could use the force. I'm just like, staring at them. I feel like we could have made that jump, but sure. That was cool too.
I don't think so.
There's like a extra grapple move. I forget how to do it.
You make this too easy.
Oh, he's giving them a hug. Good! Good, Anakin! Oh, here we go. That's right, these mini-games. Tingles, you make this too easy. Oh my.
Go for that power conduit.
I sense something.
it's actually kind of useful that the
and stay down.
The whatchamacallit, the subtitle comes up. It means there's a secret somewhere here.
Back.
I don't know where it is, but it's somewhere.
Go for that power conduit.
I'm getting too old for this.
I'm getting too old for this shit. Am I missing something?
I'm growing stronger.
Oh, there it is. It just appears out of nowhere, sure. Now, I remember where most of the secrets are on these first few levels, but when it gets, like, later on. I like how it's a letterbox within a letterbox. It's great. Oh no!
Find a way to jump from here.
Ooh. Don't know what move that was, but it was useful. Oh, here we go. Those poses.
Do you want this one, or should I take it?
By all means, Anakin. Help yourself.
They're enjoying this way too much.
They don't think they'll stop us, do they?
Droids aren't known for their brains, Anakin. When are you droids going to learn? Oh, these blasted droids!
Blasted droids! Dialogue's so great.
You work on that generator. I'll take out these droids.
I bet I do both. Obi-Wan, I'm getting too old for this. And Yoda's like, hold my beer, you will.
I don't suppose we should knock.
I doubt it'll get us anywhere. Bring that chunk of metal down.
That's not how doors work. Sure.
Think you can hold it alone?
Let's find out.
Doesn't even help him. All right. Okay. Got him.
Master, incoming.
Oh. Why are you facing the wrong way, dude? There's a button to, like, slice him after that. I forget which... how to do that. Or maybe only Anakin can do that. At least, get an opening from that, at least. Wow! It's funny how there's Force heal in this game, where the entire, like, plot of the thing is he wants to save Padme. I believe it's an upgrade. Ah, yeah, it's probably an upgrade.
Stay on your guard. Two more behind you.
Not very accurate there, Obi-Wan.
No challenge at all. Take this.
The force is strong here.
I knew it.
Now I'm getting warmed up.
I mean, also Obi-Wan told me it was there. Yeah, we need to upgrade our grapple. I feel like that's going to be very useful, especially against those guys, because those guys are annoying. I wonder how much I should stay back, or if I just move on. Good, good, Anakin. I love how it just says good. What even are these things? Power pylons? I don't know, I feel like gas and electricity don't mix very well, like, safely. You like fighting against them? I get annoyed with them. Because they I don't know. I like fighting some of the other enemies more. Impressive, we got a impressive for once. I like how Obi-Wan has a longer bar than Anakin. Let's remember not to come back. Says something.
Agreed.
That's true, Sreli. Floating shadow. Ah, this game's great. Oh, hell yeah, Sarah. I don't know, maybe not today. I'll see how, like, tired I am afterwards. I might almost finish this game, like, in one stream. Just saying. I think it's possible. We'll see. I won't overdo it if I get, like, tired. But yeah, we can schedule a time at some point. If it's not today. As I said, I'll probably be tired. Rio, how's it going, dude? This is where the fun begins. Alright, with Obi-Wan, let's go grapples. Let's get a new grapple. And Force Grasp! Force Push! Go heal. I'm so happy to be playing this game. It's so stupid. But here we are. Hero in the elevators. Oh, there's like a flavor text as well. I'm sorry. But we've got to read the other ones. But it's very slow though. Oh no, we can speed it up. As Anakin Skywalker returns from the outer room to thwart, I can't even say it, General Grievous' kidnapping plot. Together with Obi-Wan Kenobi, the two Jedi raid the Separatist flagship to locate and retrieve the Chancellor. As the battle rages above Coruscant, Obi-Wan continues the quest to find the Supreme Chancellor aboard the Separatist cruiser with the help of Anakin Skywalker. The Jedi are unaware that their every move is being tracked on the ship's commando bridge. Command bridge? Command bridge by the leader, General Grievous. This font's not very great. So when do you learn Force Dance? That's in the Kinect Star Wars. Alright, here we go. Peril in the elevators. Anakin continues to Palpatine's location on the cruiser's upper levels, assisted by Obi-Wan, determined to retrieve the Chancellor from Grievous' clutches. Continued pursuit from the ship's patrolling droids threaten the Jedi, while R2-D2 attempts to aid the Jedi in their ascent. Alright, here we go. Reading's hard. So I think this is an emulator bug where it takes a while for the FMV to start up. Here we go. Kinect Star Wars stream. I don't have a Kinect anymore.
General, we found the Jedi. They're in hallway 328.
Ha ha ha. Ha.
Destroyers.
We're not going anywhere until R2 gets that elevator moving.
Wait, how do we... Oh god. I'm gonna... See if you can pew 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 pew! Why did he drop his shield? You're right, Sin. I think Cerulean, that's your destiny to take. Oh, that's right, you have to do the spinny thing. I'll try spinning.
You can get those doors open. Cover me.
And that takes down their shields, I think.
Will burn through that door.
Oh, they did? Oh, okay. Oh, wind flares, you see that? What do we get? Where'd you come from?
R2 came through. The lift is here.
Oh, there's a secret somewhere. Oh, I need force recharge. What's that one? I know I'm meant to, like, go, but I wanna find the secret.
Anakin, our ride's here. Can you
no.
Scrap metal. Stay down.
It's about time.
But the Force is telling me something here. You're a pilot, you know? Oh, Sarah, that's great.
The lift is here.
Yes, Sin, that's exactly what I hope it is. Can we slice open other doors? Why is it, he said the thing, so, like, I assumed it was nearby. Alright, fine.
Master, I could use
we don't need it.
Here.
To be angry is to be human. Oh, I love you guys. You guys
stay on target.
It's working! I mean, it's in the stream title.
I won't be long, Master.
Be careful. Always on the move.
He said the thing.
You again. No challenge at all. Maybe I should have stayed.
Yes, Laura. That's one of my favorite ones. If Obi-Wan caught me doing this, he'd be very grumpy. Come on, auto scroller. That scene has, like, unironically made me just love pears. Pears are, like, one of my favorite fruits right now. Just because every time I eat a pear, I think of that scene. It makes me giggle. And I often eat a pear with a fork, just because. Oh, they fly now? They fly now. Oh, God. I don't know how to actually fight these guys. Push them off. Oh, they can do like a counter move? I don't know how do I fight that?
And stay down. Hold on. I sense something.
Hold on, I sense something. That means there's something nearby, but I don't know how to do that. Of course you are, Sin.
Yes, Master. I've just run into some old friends.
You're not even on first name basis.
Now what?
I forgot how much I love these cutscenes. Not good. Which one's that? That's this one.
Oh, not good.
There we go. Don't run into that. We're saving that for later.
Oh, hello.
Is that all you got?
Anakin, are you still out there?
Can I take this one?
Like, isn't Obi-Wan, like, literally just below us? Should be able to see him. Oh, you know, Master, I had to pick out a speeder I liked. That works.
R2, where's Obi-Wan?
He's right below you, you idiot.
Well, can you open the door?
Mm. Nice.
The controls are jammed. Looks like the droids have other platforms.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you see that? You can actually like aim and stuff.
Override the control lock in car 3. More ray shields.
Ray shield Skywalker.
We're going out. You work on that door. I'll cover you.
Oh. This is actually not good. I don't want to use that. How are people shooting us from that end?
Oh, not good.
Plunge your lightsaber into that
No,
door.
I'm gonna fight these guys. Ah, Obi-Wan, you freaking legend. Oh, I think I can do that. I think it's R2. If you're stuck in there, I'm just gonna move.
Cover me.
Wiggle it. Twerk the control stick, chat.
More scrap metal coming fast. I sense a disturbance in the force.
Anakin, do you read me? Locate the shield
source
and shut it down.
You know they can do that? Ooh, I like that move. I should really look up all these stuff. Combos? These are not combos. Basic combos! Literally the second one. Alright, mash those buttons, sure. It's like 3 and 1 and like alternating and stuff like that. I think there's no secret here, no?
That's got it. Let's head back to the elevators.
I like how this is just like a random detour.
Mission accomplished. Back to the elevators. Look out for that debris. Scrap metal.
That'll help.
I found a video once of all the times Obi-Wan was sassy in the Clone Wars. That would have been like a 6-hour video.
R2, hit the brakes.
This is my Jedi lightsaber form.
You couldn't hit a sandcrawler. You make this too easy. Engage the brakes, R2.
It wasn't that long, but it was pretty long, yeah. Yeah, don't get me wrong. I love me some Hayden Christensen, but like Natalie Portman, Ewan McGregor was right there. I'm just saying.
Get this over with. No challenge at all.
Master,
I like how my companion's like not completely useless. Wait, what?
Could this get any
worse? Oh, we're going faster. Great. God damn it, R2. Is this hard? It is hard. Okay, whatever. Apparently I'm just so good at this game. Right, I remember it gets like really ridiculously hard later on, so it's fine. These are technically the tutorial missions. Wait, what's that combo? 1, 2, 3? 1. Okay, 1, 1, 1, 2. It's one hit and it's gone.
And stay down.
someone programmed you to talk too much.
Auto-scroll is... Am I, like, meant to be doing something? But they're not... They're, like, just putting the same amount of,
You still have a chance.
They're not, like, not adding more droids or anything. Just, like, the same two over and over again. There we go.
We're about to become a lot thinner. Quick, back into the car.
You first, Master.
There's no time to argue.
You first. Oh, they're dead.
Next time we're taking the stairs.
They even have stairs in, like, starships? Oh, we got no impressive. That was a piss poor show. That's alright. I need more force heal. Grapple. Thanks. And, I don't know. Force push. Perfect. Settling the score. With some help from R2-D2, Anakin leads Obi-Wan to their final destination. And the Jedi are poised to liberate the Chancellor. The only thing blocking their path is a stately former Jedi named Count Dooku, who is now the Sith Lord known as Darth Tyrannus.
A Sith Lord?
You ready for this?
Chancellor, you all right? This time we will do it together. I was about to say that.
Stairs right there, mate.
Your swords, please. We don't want to make a mess of things in front of the Chancellor.
You won't get away this time, Dooku.
Just because there are two of you, do not assume you have the advantage.
Surrender. Oh yeah, we do.
My powers have doubled since we last met, Count.
Good. Twice the price.
So these are boss battles, are usually actually pretty hard.
We're going to have company.
Press the attack, Anakin. I'm going to flank him.
Is that the best you have?
Oh yeah, that new grapple move is great. Yeah. Oh, rude. You're doing a great job, Obi-Wan.
I'll bet you didn't see that.
Oh, what? Oh man, the timing on the dodging, I don't think it works how I think it works.
You think you have a chance?
Come, gentlemen.
One second, got a heal, bro.
One old man. This is
okay. Oh dear. Alright, round two, let's go.
Defend yourself, Anakin!
I am! What are you doing?
You won't win this time.
Yes! Good hit,
Anakin! There he is. Oh, goddammit, Obi-Wan. That's way more violent in the cutscene than it is in the movie. It was chopped in half there.
I'd hoped for more from this.
You'll pay for that, Dooku.
Oh, doesn't like that move.
Strength of your anger. You're all alone now.
Dude. Some of these things I just can't, like, block.
This ends now.
One second. Oh, that was worth it.
I'll show you the true power of the dark side.
Get those combos in. Oh, rude!
Don't force me to kill you.
Still face the wrath of the dark side.
Oh, this cheating is gonna get his droid friends in. Isn't there like a, I think there's a... Oh, rude. Oh, we gotta get rid of these guys.
Well done, but you're not finished.
Dark side, not impressed.
Damn. This is hard. When I picked hard, I didn't think it would be hard. Oh, that's right. That's isn't that a secret? Yeah, there we go. You two seem to be handling lightsaber damage pretty well. There we go.
That'll help. You'll never beat me. Back off, old man.
Oh, Anakin with the sick burns.
So, you need droids for backup.
Got him.
Bring all the droids you want.
Oh, sheath.
You call this
a- Oh, that's not until the end of the movie. I'm sorry. Oh! Some of these moves, you just have to, like, dodge them. He's gone. Oh, rude!
You're a disgrace to the Order.
There we go.
You're no match for my skills.
Oh! Focus mode now. There we go. Haven't died yet. Look, dude, you're scared. Oh, shit. Sorry, I was just laughing at this character model.
Oh, that must hurt.
You must still face the wrath of Darth Sidious. Until now, I have but toyed with you.
Rude.
Your speeches are beginning to bore me, Dooku.
Then let me end your suffering.
Ah, yes. Excellent form, Anakin.
Keep it in your pants, Sheev. Oh, he can heal too. I didn't realize.
This ends now.
It really wants me to perform a lunge attack. I wonder why.
You can't beat me.
Oh no. They do something here because it's a video game, and back then video games couldn't be more violent than movies for some reason.
You're no match for the power of the dark side.
Got him! Do it!
You did well, Anakin.
They completely skip over that, you know, dark scene.
Dangerous to be kept alive.
Now we must leave.
Dude, just leave chopped in half.
His fate will be the same as ours.
Yeah, it's kind of lame. Alright, I don't know, do we just start, like, evenly distributing stuff? I think they just wanted to, like, keep a T rating. And apparently beheading is not part of that, even though we just beheaded lots of droids, but I guess that's different. Alright, it's not over yet. There is a sinister mood as Palpatine witnesses Anakin's flirtation with the dark side while getting revenge on Count Dooku. The young Jedi must now lead the Chancellor and Obi-Wan toward the cruiser's hangar. Furious combat outside begins to take its toll on the Separatist flagship, and R2-D2 will again need aid in the rescue. The movie barely even shows the beheading. I know, it's yeah. These guns always made me laugh, because it looked like they were pooping it out at the back.
Elevator's not working. R2, activate elevator 3224.
R2 can only do 3225. I'm awake now! Just shrug it off. Shrug off the, Oh, goddammit, Anakin.
Let's find another way around. The Chancellor and I will meet you on the other side.
Oh, have fun!
Scrap metal.
Hey, great. Let's just, like, make the character go towards the camera without seeing anything. Shut down all the trash compactors on the detention level! Alright. Well, that was convenient. Thank you, ship. Hello. Good.
Some of these shields have power cables.
Yeah. Ray shields. Ooh, that was nice.
Is that the best
I need to move though. Oh no, running out of force powers. How do I aim at the thing? Oof. We heal a bit. Oh, here we go. Yep. You can't go back off. These are just quick time events with extra steps. Give me that.
Much better.
Much better. Man, the Force is with us at the moment.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see a ray shield. Let's go see how much trouble Obi-Wan has got himself into now. Destroyers!
Dude.
No challenge at all.
That... literally a hole.